हेलो एंड वेलकम, दिस इज हेना तलाटी एंड यू आर वॉचिंग इट्स टुमारो न्यूज। टर्की इज वंस मोर फेसिंग अ कोल्ड फ्रंट, रेयर मास स्नोफॉल ग्रिप्स इस्तानबुल आफ्टर मोस्टली ड्राई विंटर। द स्नो हैज ब्लैंकेटेड द सिटी ऑफ इस्तानबुल ऑन वेडनेसडे विथ अनसीजनेबल स्पेल ऑफ वेदर ड्रॉइंग द सिटीज ट्रैफिक टू अ हॉल्ट। वाइल अदर सिटीज इन द टर्की आर एज वेल अफेक्टेड बाई हैवी स्नोफॉल। Snowfall continued for 6 hours in Istanbul, ending on Thursday morning. There are no reports of damage to human lives. Istanbul was battered by snowfall in early hours of Wednesday. This is an unusual occurrence for this time of the year in the country's most populated metropolis, which has experienced two brief but heavy snowfall spells over the last 2 months. Following a week of spring rainfall and occasional strong winds, Turkey's major metropolises have witnessed an unexpected snowfall as this time around in March, contradicting the old weather pattern. The precipitation first gripped the Asian side of the city before making its way to the European side, bringing the already congested morning traffic to a halt in some places. Although the meteorological forecast have warned about the snowfall, most people were expecting it to be a temporary spell in a month of warm weather and not outright hot. This unexpected snowfall was an ordeal for motorists. Frustrated drivers had to wait for hours, especially on sections of the D100 highway on the Asian side. A road connecting the European side was closed for the traffic when a truck drifting on the icy road overturned. Motorists were stranded for a while as snow plows sent to the area were unable to reach it. Sudden snowfall also drove more people to the mass transit system, causing crowds at bus stops and metro bus stations, while this slowed down the traffic, delayed bus services. An undersea rail service connecting the city's European and Asian sides was brimmed with the passengers, avoiding the traffic on the bridges. A brief hailstorm also hit some districts. Turkey in general was hit by the cold spell this week, along with the heavy downpours. Temperatures dramatically dropped in most of the country since Monday, and snowfall was particularly dense in the eastern parts. Turkey's state meteorological services warned last week of possible whirlwinds around the country's coasts and strong winds, especially in western, northern and eastern areas. The capital Ankara was also gripped by the snowfall late on Tuesday after 2 days of rainfall. Snowfall continued into Wednesday and snow depth reached to 30 centimeters on the higher grounds. Traffic jams were visible in the parts of capital while municipality crews strived to clear the roads. Elsewhere, snowfall disrupted transportation in Samsun, Tokat and Sinop in northern Turkey. In the central province of Koroum, roads of 97 villages were closed due to the snowfall. The majority of the village roads in the western province of Belsik were also closed to traffic. Snowfall in March is a stark contrast to the fact that Turkey has been through the third warmest winter in the last 5 decades. The average seasonal temperature, which was usually 3.6 degrees Celsius, reached to 6.2 degrees Celsius this winter. North of Turkey had the highest temperature in winter at 27 degrees. The country's warmest winter was in 2010. One positive of the precipitation of Istanbul was rising water levels in the dam supplying the city's residents. As of Wednesday, the water levels in the dams exceeded 68%, surpassing the highest average figures of 2020. Turkey faces snow and heavy winter in the eastern part of the Turkey, which is also the coldest part of the land. The Black Sea region and Middle Anatolia is pretty cold in winters too. The Marmara district has cold winters, but it doesn't snow that much. Turkey's largest city, Istanbul, enjoys a classic Mediterranean climate of hot, dry summers and cold, wet winters with changeable months in between. That's all for now. For more news updates, stay tuned with us. It's Tomorrow News, Hena Talati. For more weather updates like this, and please subscribe our channel.